So the concept is this: if less than 40, I only pay 1.19. More than 40, the remaining, for excess of 40, the remaining, I will pay 1.46. Now, can you tell me, if I do this as a government, what am I trying to tell you?
Same.
Use more water or less water?
Less.
And what is the target I want you to hit? 40. Don't exceed 40, you understand? If you exceed 40, I will charge you more. That's what the government wants to say. Understand? So that's why you see, less than 40, 1.19. More than 40, 1.46. Okay, so now part 2 is that. Let's go to part 3. Okay, part 3, 9B part 3. Of course, it says the sanitary appliance fee is the same. The refusal removal fee is the same. So calculate the total bill. If everything is the same, then what changes? The electricity, right? So electricity now changes. It drops by 3.13. So how to calculate? Okay, can you tell me what is the X? X is the electrical bill, right? What is the X that you calculated? Help me. Help me the X. Give me one number. See. Talking to the wall. Help me. Nobody do what? Five? Nobody do. Do you? Is it easy? Let's do X together. Is it easy? I read the first line. Usage 599. Amount this. So how to find rate? Rate means what? Rate means dollar per kilowatt hour or kilowatt hour per dollar. Which one? Tell me. Is it the first one or second one? Second one. Wrong. Still wrong, man. 1.19 times 40, what do you get? 47.6. This one? Amount you add together, you have to multiply by 30%. Do you get the amount?
No,
yeah.
It's not 17.
Say 14. Yeah. I get the amount. Eh? Wait. Gyro did. Gyro did another way to get the answer, but this is not what I understand. I show you gyro's method. Gyro method means if I use more than 40, straight away I only look at the second one. Even the first 40 will be charged the second one, which I think is not fair. Because even income tax, right, we don't do like that. Again, income tax usually we do less than 20k is this amount. The excess of 20k then is that amount. Do you recall? Do you recall a little bit income tax that one? So I follow the income tax that one, then I come to this. So I say less than 40 is this amount. More than 40, the excess is this amount. But what Jared did was this. I show you Jared. Okay, Jared did this. Since it's more than 40, I use another color. So Jared did. Since it's more than 40, I take 1.46 times 1.8. What am I doing? Times the amount I use, which is 40.1. Okay? And after I take this amount, then I multiply by 30%. So that's how I get the answer behind.
Okay, so I don't know which one is which. The red one don't make sense to me. It's like punishing me at that. That means once I exceed 40 or straight away, the whole thing will be charged a lot. But let me check if it's like that.
But okay, the idea you need to be clear, then that's good. Now let's look at the part 3. Part 3 says I want to find X. So you agree is dollar per kilowatt hour, right? So how do I calculate? What do I do? 128 divided by 599 or 599 divided by 128? I want dollar over, I want dollar per kilowatt hour. So you agree X equals to 128.13 over 599. And what's the answer? 0.2139 dollar per kilowatt hour. Then it says now my electrical charges decrease by 3.13%. So what do I do? This is how many percent? Because I reduced by 3.13, right, I can take the 128 dollar as how many percent?
100.
And then I calculate how many percent? 90.
96.
You understand what? A lot of you lost already. What happened in the interview? Are you still thinking? Okay. Now, let us talk about the electrical bill. Electrical bill. So it was 128.13 dollar, and I know this is 100%. Now it says it reduces by 3.13%. So I need to calculate what? 90. 6.87%. Is how much? Then that will settle for the electrical bill. So I know my electrical bill, my gas, is it changed?
No.
So I still plus the same thing. My water is changed already, right? But my water, the sanitary appliance is still the same. The rubbish one is still the same. So you just plus the same thing. Can follow? Only the electrical one is changed and the water and water conservation is changed. The rest is still the same. Like that, you understand?
Go on.
Why?
We need to go back and rest, then come back next.
Oh, the restart means go back now. Wait. Why?
Don't understand. Your explanation is very confusing.
Really? But it's 8 minutes already. Okay, I try. Maybe because without the diagram, then very confusing. Let me try with diagram, okay? Wow, still here leh. Not bad. Okay, this is the old one. We discuss about the new one. Is it bright enough?
No.
Is it better?
No.
Okay, we start. Better?
Yes.
No.
Okay. Now, electricity service 128.13, is it reduced? Is it changed?
No.
No, the new one.
Yes,
right? So you need to reduce this, right? So this is your 100%. So just now what I was saying is, this is your 100%. You go and calculate your 100 minus 3.13%, the amount. This part okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Now next one, guess. Got change or no change?
No.
No change. So you copy the same amount. So this is 61.
0.52. Now, let's trace this part. This part got changed? Got. Because this is the rate 1.17, right? It was changed to what? 1.4. The 1.17 is now changed to what? Yeah, I zoom in. I try. The 1.17